I miss the look of surrender in your eyes, the way your soft brown hair would fall. I miss the power of your kiss when we made love. Oh, but baby, most of all, I miss my friend, the one my heart and soul confided in, the one I felt the safest with, the one who knew just what to say to make me laugh again. Let the light back in. I miss my friend. I miss the colors that you brought into my life, your golden smile, those blue-green eyes. And I miss your gentle voice, lonely times like now, saying it'll be alright. I miss my friend, the one my heart and soul confided in, the one I felt the safest with, the one who knew just what to say to make me laugh again. Let the light back in. I miss my friends. I miss those times, I miss those nights, I even miss our silly fights, the making up, the morning talks, and those late afternoon walks. I miss my friends, the one my heart and soul confided in, one I felt the safest with, the one who knew just what to say to make me laugh again. Let the light back in. I miss my friend. I miss my friend. I miss my friend. I miss my friend. I
people say we don't need this war, but I say there's some things worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? We didn't get to keep them by backing down. They say we don't realize the mess we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. And you say forgotten. It took all the footage off my TV. Said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger, that's what the experts say. If it was up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country's just out looking for a fight. Well, after 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day? See your homeland under fire and her people blown away. Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. And we vowed to get the ones behind Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? I've been there with the soldiers who've gone away to war, and you can bet that they remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten all the people killed? Yes, some went down like heroes in that Pennsylvania field. Have you forgotten about our Pentagon? All the loved ones that we lost and those left to carry on. Don't you tell me not to worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten? A call last night from an old friend's wife, said I hate to bother you. Well, Johnny Ray fell off the wagon, he's been gone all afternoon. Well, I know my buddy, so I drove to Scully's and found him at the bar. I said, hey man, what's going on? He said, I don't know where to start. Sarah's old car's about to fall apart and the washer quit last week. We had to put Mama in the nursing home and the baby's cutting teeth. I didn't get much work this week and I got bills to pay. I said, I know this ain't what you wanna hear, but it's what I'm gonna say. It sounds like life to me, it ain't no fantasy. It's just a common case of everyday reality. Man, I know it's tough, gotta suck it up. To hear you talk, you're caught up in some tragedy. It sounds like life to me. Well, his face turned red and he shook his head. He said, you don't understand. Three kids and a wife depend on me, and I'm just one man. Top it off, I just found out that Sarah's 2 months late. I said, hey bartender, set us up around, we need to celebrate. Sounds like life to me, ain't no destiny. Yeah, the only thing for certain is uncertainty. You gotta hold on tight and just enjoy the ride. Get used to all this unpredictability. Sounds like life. gotta suck it up to hear you talk. You're caught up in some tragedy. Sounds like life to me. Sounds like life. Sounds like life.
This little rascal right here, when he was just a little squirt, about 5 or 6 years old, he said, "I want you to teach me how to play a guitar." I said, "Well, I'm going to give you 3 chords. So he went in, went to playing on that little Gene Autry guitar. He said, "How's that?" I said, "You ready for the road?"
I'm tired of working every day for a dollar. Choke on my own blue collar. This ain't gonna last. Misled by the grand illusion, I've come to this conclusion. I can't make the move too fast. It was written in the sky today by the morning sun. It sure looks like to the wind, and I'm praying that they never catch up again. I'm gonna say my worrying days are done. This looks like a good day to run. My baby's been working as a cashier. She didn't get a vacation this past year. We don't need no destination, just a tank of gas and a good clear station, playing our favorite song. There's some places that we ain't been, some things that we ain't done, and it sure looks like a good day to run. Wide open down a two-lane highway, it's about time that some things went my way. Troubles out to the wind, and I'm praying that they never catch up again. I'm gonna say my worrying days are done. This looks like a good day to run. Yeah, I'm gonna say my good day to run. Good day to run. Good day to run. We got a good, good day. Whoa, whoa.
here he goes. He's crazy as I am. He went that way, and I was looking this way. But the last time I seen him, he went up that street just running like a wild goose.
I woke up early with a pounding in my head. I'd been out the night before with all my friends. A little worried, kind of wondering what I did. I said, Lord, please forgive me for my sins. My wife wanted to kill me, but she tried to save me first. You're going if I have to drag your butt to church. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. I read the hymns and kind of sort of sang along. Made it through the Sunday sermon wide awake. We met the family for dinner at our home. Drank some beer, watched the game, and cooked some steaks. My little brother had a big fight with his wife. Poor mother sat between them both all night. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. A prayer for Cousin Michael in Iraq. We're all aware that he may never make it back. We talked about the way we missed his stupid jokes and how he loved to be a soldier more than most. I laid in bed that night and thought about the day and how my life was like a roller coaster ride. Ups and downs and crazy turns along the way. It'll throw you off if you don't hold on tight. You can't really smile until you shed some tears. I could die today or I might live on for years. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. All right. It's a beautiful. Buddy, you and me go way back. Camp Lejeune, all through high school and before that. So I don't mind telling you I'm scared to death. The doctor's going in on the 25th. It's the same thing my daddy had. Thank God they caught it fast. But if something should happen, stop in sometime and say hello to Catherine. You and Marianne could always keep her laughing. She's gonna need a lot of that. take her out to a movie. It's gonna take some time before she's back on her feet. I know you think that I'll be fine and I'm talking crazy, but there's always that chance. That's why I'm asking. Something should happen. Little Nathan's growing up so fast. This November he'll turn 10. He wants to play quarterback. I'm supposed to coach his team this fall, but I may not get to. After all, he's gonna need someone to catch a pass and to throw it back. If something should happen, oh, promise me you'll take that boy out camping. Throw a line out in the water every now and then, and answer any questions that he has. Maybe once he gets older, you could sit and have that first cold beer together, and tell him a couple stories on his father. He's always known you're my best friend. That's why I'm asking. If something should happen, I hope I live until I'm 80, and I get to see my son get married and have babies and make a million more memories with my wife. Yeah, buddy, I pray you're right. But if it's my time to leave, could you watch over them for me? Something should happen. If something should happen. Mm-hmm. If something should happen. Don't go up that way, Darryl Worley's up there. Worley, Darryl Worley, he's out there somewhere.
Carter.
Listen and say, I saw him over yonder and the other and say, that wasn't him, that was somebody else.
Carter.
That fool, he'll run over you. He's crazy. Well, I've just about got him treed.
Carter.
He ain't gonna run over me. How about that?
Worked all week, got it all done. Let's make the Tennessee River. Hey, everybody, I think the time is right. Let's get together down where the catfish bite. Cooped up all winter, waiting on a day like this. It's the way I feel when I'm rocking on the water, baby, that I can't resist. Barbecue grill, summertime jam, just about a mile above a big wig dam. Party on the water, whole lot of fun, time to make a Tennessee River run. I'll get my back. Yankee party barge. We'll drop these anchors out where the big boats are. Break out a cooler, pass out some ice cold beer. Look at all the people out here on the water, man, I can't believe we're here. Swinging on a rope, gonna have a ball, jumping off a Yellow Creek waterfall. Checking out the honey's baking in the sun, God bless the Tennessee River Run. Summertime jam, just about a mile above a Pickwick Dam. Party on the water, whole lot of fun. Gotta have a Tennessee River Run. Nothing like a Tennessee River Run. I love a Tennessee River Run. Whoop up a Tennessee River Run. Somehow it always knows when I feel alone. So I'm gonna anchor down, wait till it comes around, leave the rest of the world behind. Yeah, that's how I'll pass the time till I catch my second wind, get back up and gain control again, find the strength I lost back when you stopped loving me. I guess I'll just stay out here till I know the coast is clear. Sit and watch the tide roll in till I catch my second wind. There's a peace in the way I feel when the water's still, and as long as it's calm out here, I've got time to kill. But as soon as it starts to stir, I'll lose track of the way things were. Float away on the open air, but I'm not going anywhere till I catch my second wind, get back up and gain control again, find the strength I lost back when you stopped loving me. I guess I'll just stay out here until I know the coast watch the tide roll in till I catch my second wind. Buddy, you and me go way back. Camp Lejeune, all through high school and before that. So I don't mind telling you I'm scared to death. The doctor's going in on the 25th. It's the same thing my daddy had. Thank God they caught it fast. But if something should happen, stop in sometime and say hello to Catherine. You and Marianne could always keep her laughing. She's gonna need a lot of that. Take her out to a movie. It's gonna take some time before she's back on her feet. I know you think that I'll be fine and I'm talking crazy, but there's always that chance. That's why I'm asking. If something should happen, little Nathan's growing up so fast. This November he'll turn 10. He wants to play quarterback. I'm supposed to coach his team this fall, but I may not get to. After all, he's gonna need someone to catch a pass and to throw it back. If something should happen, oh, promise me you'll take that boy out camping. Throw a line out in the water every now and then, and answer any questions that he has. Maybe once he gets older, you could sit and have that first cold beer together. Tell him a couple stories on his father. He's always known you're my best friend. That's why I'm asking. If something should happen, I hope I live until I'm 80 and I get to see my son and make a million more memories with my wife. Yeah, buddy, I pray you're right. But if it's my time to leave, could you watch over them for me? Mm-hmm. if something should happen. If something should happen.